a lot of early immigrants came from Asia to North America and Africa across the ocean to America. And these are the cities that they mostly populated in. And this is a population density map, and this is France, which is another main